Vande Gujarat.
Hello children, how are you? Fine, very nice. So, we have learnt all the units of Standard 6, Second Sem. You already learnt many things from these units. You learnt various aspects from these units like rhyming words, narrating recipes, use of can, cannot, use of preposition. Also, we learn about homophones, how to frame sentences related to today, tomorrow and yesterday. And we read and enacted many dialogues. In many units, we also try to do writing practice. I know that you have done all the activities very actively and sharply. Karune, bolo. મને કેવી રીતે ખબર પડી? કારણ કે આઈ હેવ સીન યોર વોટ્સઅપ ફોટોઝ ધેટ યોર ટીચર સેન્ટ અસ એન્ડ આઈ એમ વેરી હેપી. થોડા દિવસોમાં તમારી એક્ઝામ શરૂ થવાની છે ને, તો હવે શું બાળકો? તો હવે આપણે સ્ટાન્ડર્ડ 6 સેમ 2 માં જે કંઈ શીખ્યા છીએ તેનું એકવાર ડ્રિલિંગ કરી લઈએ અને તે આપણે રિવિઝન થ્રુ કરીશું. Now here we start our revision.
Hello students, how are you all? Very good. I am also fine. I hope with the help of our virtual classes, you all are learning English very nicely. My students, after watching virtual classes, have now started speaking English very fluently. Don't you believe? Let me tell you about Payal and Neela. Payal and Neela are good friends. Payal wants to burn an audio CD. She doesn't know how to burn a CD. She asks Neela to help her. So children, let's see how Payal requests Neela and how Neela helps her.
Hi Neela, how are you?
Oh Payal, I am fine.
Can you help me?
Sure.
Do you know how to burn a CD?
Yes, I know.
I want a CD of my favorite song.
Okay, no problem.
Thanks, I will pay you.
No need. Here are the CDs.
Here they are.
Great.
Thank you.
Students, did you see how fluently they were talking? Tame panava small small makyo vade. એકબીજા સાથે ઇંગ્લિશમાં વાત કરી શકો છો. ફ્રેન્ડ્સ, ધ સેમ ડાયલોગ્સ વિચ પાયલ સ્પોક ટુ નીલા આર ગીવન ઇન યોર ટેક્સ્ટ બુક. આઈ વિલ રીડ ધેમ You listen to it carefully. Children, here are the dialogues. I'm reading them. You listen it carefully. Payal and Nila are good friends. Payal wants to burn an audio CD. She doesn't know how to burn a CD. She asks Nila to help her. Payal says, "Hi Nila, how are you?" Nila says, "Oh Payal, I'm fine." Payal says, "Can you help me?" Nila says, "Sure. What do you want?" Payal says, "Do you know how to burn a CD?" Nila says, "Yes, I know how to burn a CD." Payal says, "I want a CD of my favorite songs." Nila says, "Okay, no problem. I can do that. It's easy." Payal says, "Thanks. I'll pay you." Nila says, "I can't take money. You are my friend. It's just my pleasure." Payal says, "Thanks. Do you need anything for that?" Nila says, "Where are the CDs? I will need blank CDs and your favorite song CD." Payal says, "Here they are, and here are my favorite song CD." Nila says, "Great, that's what I will need." Students, did you listen to the dialogues? They are very simple and easy. So from now onwards, start talking only in English with your classmates and teachers. Are, are, અત્યારે જો વાતો કરશો તો આપણે શીખવાનું રહી જશે. ફ્રેન્ડ્સ, અ સ્ટુડન્ટ લાઈક યુ હિતેશ હેઝ ઓલરેડી સ્ટાર્ટેડ સ્પીકિંગ ઇન ઇંગ્લિશ વિથ હિઝ ટીચર. તમારે એમની વાતો સાંભળવી છે ને, તો વચ્ચે વચ્ચે વાતો નહીં કરવાની. સો લેટ સી વોટ હી ઇઝ ટોકિંગ વિથ હિઝ ટીચર.
Excuse me, teacher.
Yes, Hitesh.
Teacher, may I go to playground and play?
Have you completed your work?
Yes, teacher.
Let me check.
Here it is.
Very good. Now you can go for play.
Thank you, teacher.
Friends, you have seen Payal and Nila talking in English. We also saw how Hitesh was talking to his teacher. Now let's meet Simran and Rohit. Simran has a problem and Rohit is going to help her. Let's see what is Simran's problem and how Rohit is going to help her.
Excuse me, can you give me a hand?
Yes, what's the matter?
My car has a flat tire.
Is it flat or did you puncture it?
Oh, it has a puncture actually.
I would help you.
That would be nice. I have never changed a tire before.
I will show you how to do it.
Thanks.
After this, you can change it your own.
Thanks so much. You are very kind.
It's my pleasure.
Children, you are very good because you all are listening and observing your friends very carefully. So students, similar type of dialogues are given in your textbook on page number 58. Now, I will read these dialogues for you. Okay, listen to it carefully. Rinal punctured her car. She asks for help to Savan. Rinal, excuse me, can you give me a hand? Savan, yes, What's the matter? Rinal, my car has a flat tire. Savan, is it flat or did you puncture it? Rinal, oh, it has a puncture actually. Savan, I would help you. Rinal, that would be nice. I have never changed a tire before. Savan, I will show you how to do it. Rinal, thanks. Savan, after this, you can change it on your own. Rinal, thanks so much. You are very kind. Savan, it's my pleasure. Do you have a spare tire? Rinal, oh, I don't have it. Savan, sorry, I can't help you then. Children, you are very good because you all are listening very carefully. Friends, do you remember this activity? You have done this activity in Unit 2. A sheep can walk. What did we do in this activity? Yes, you are correct. We placed request in front of various people like a doctor, mason, carpenter, etc. Just like teacher, doctor, mason, etc. Even radio jockey is a profession. Radio jockey vishe tamne khabar che? Let's see what a radio jockey RJ does.
लास्ट बुर के अपने 94.3 माय एफएम पे आप सुन रहे हैं आपकी अपनी आरजे श्रुति को। 5:10 का टाइम हो चला है और आपकी सारी प्रॉब्लम्स को इरेज करने के लिए और आपकी शाम को एकदम मस्त वाली और हैप्पी इवनिंग बनाने के लिए मैं आ चुकी यहाँ पे बिलासपुर के स्टेशन में। वह इरेजर से याद आया कि एक बार एक बूढ़े इंसान ने एक छोटे बच्चे से कहा कि इरेजर्स उनके लिए बने होते हैं जो अपनी जिंदगी में गलतियां करना जानते हैं। और इसी बात पे छोटे से बच्चे ने रिप्लाई किया कि इरेजर्स उनके लिए बने होते हैं जो अपनी गलतियों को सुधारना चाहते हैं। तो आपके एटीट्यूड पे डिपेंड करता है कि आप चीजों को किस तरीके से लेते हैं।
94.3 माय एफएम पर हूँ तुम्हारी साथ है मानसी। 11 बे रोज मलिए छे आपणे 16 ऑलवेज शो मां सांभळता रहो 94.3 माय एफएम। तमने 11 बे रोज शो पर मलिस। टेक केयर, बी सेफ, जियो दिल से।
स्टूडेंट्स, आर यू नाउ क्लियर अबाउट what a RJ does? Today here we have Sanjana. Sanjana listens to a radio program regularly. Today she calls there. She wants to demand her favorite song. Let's see how she is placing the request.
Hello, is this Radio Mickey?
Yes.
Hi, I had like to request a song.
What song would you like to request?
It is Jinda Hai Toh.
All right, that is a great song. Whom would you request?
It's for my brother.
Okay, we will play.
Friends, these dialogues between Sanjana and RJ are given in your textbook. I am reading them for you. Listen to it very carefully. Sanjana listens to a radio program regularly. Today she calls there. She wants to demand her favorite song. Sanjana, hello, is this Radio Mickey? RJ, yes. Sanjana, hi. I would like to request a song. RJ, what song would you like to request? Sanjana, I would like to request the song Zinda Hai To from Bhag Milkha Bhag. RJ, all right, that's a great song. For whom would you request? Sanjana, it's for my brother, Jonty. How nicely Sanjana has placed her request. Friends, do you remember Renu Ben and Shanta Ben? They were talking with each other. Some of our students are now going to enact those dialogues for you. See and enjoy.
Renu Ben, may I come in?
Yes, come in, Shanta Ben.
Renu Ben, I am making curry, but I don't have curd. Will you please give me some curd?
Yes, sir, Shanta Ben. Here it is.
Thanks.
Welcome.
Renu Ben, may I come in?
Yes, Shanta Ben.
Renu Ben, I am making curry, but I don't have gram flour. Will you please give me gram flour?
Of course, Shanta Ben. Why not?
Thanks.
Welcome. How can I help you?
Dr. Sai, I am making curry today, but I don't have curry leaves. Will you please give me some curry leaves?
Shanta Ben, you already have a curd and gram flour with you. Hemu is making curry today. Please don't make yourself. We will send you some curry when it is ready.
Wasn't it really good? So just like them, you also now start enacting small English dialogues in your classroom. Friends, now I will show you spellings of some words. You have to tell me whether its spelling is right or wrong. So let's start. Tyre, T-Y-R-E. Another spelling is T-I-R-E. Both of them stands for tyre. Favorite, first one, F-A-V-O-U-R-I-T-E. The another is F-A-V-O-R-I-T-E. Aeroplane, A-E-R-O-P-L-A-N-E. Another is airplane. A-I-R-P-L-A-N-E. Neighbor, N-E-I-G-H. B O U R. The another is neighbor. N E I G H B O R. હવે આ સ્પેલિંગ જોઈ ને કહો કયા સ્પેલિંગ સાચા છે આમાંથી. હા, બંને સ્પેલિંગ સાચા છે. So children, right side, we have spellings in British English. And left side, we have spellings in American English. Mitro, to ave khabar padi ne? Tire no spelling, tame banne rite lakho, to sacho j che. Jo tame tire no spelling, T-Y-R-E lakho, તો પણ સાચો અને ટી આઈ આર ઈ લખો તો પણ સાચો જ છે. બરાબર. સો ચિલ્ડ્રન, યુ હેવ સીન યોર ફ્રેન્ડ્સ કનેક્ટિંગ ડાયલોગ્સ જસ્ટ લાઈક ધેમ. યુ ઓલ્સો કીપ લર્નિંગ ઇંગ્લિશ એન્ડ સ્ટાર્ટ યુઝિંગ ઇટ ઇન યોર ડે ટુ ડે લાઈફ. દેટ્સ ઓલ ફોર નાવ.
Thank you. Thank you.